A Cree News in-depth report has some mental health facilities concerned about the image of the industry.
People are going to assume all mental health agencies are scamming.
Jeff Beinfort goes in-depth with one group working to change perceptions. Wednesday at 9 and 10.